Hello friends, hope you all are fine. So friends, today I'm going to discuss about the crazily fabulous fact about the Plymouth Rock Chicken. The Plymouth Rock Chicken, commonly known as rocks or buried rocks, lay eggs year round. We give you a detailed insight into the temperament, characteristics and growth rate along with other important information about this chicken. Did you know the white rock chicken has exhibited a dramatic increase in its growth rate over the years? However, the bird's cardiovascular system and legs can't keep up with the rest of its body, as they do not show any improvement to match its increased efficiency at feed conversion. This has greatly reduced its lifespan. Flip-over disease is one of the main cause of deaths in these birds. The Plymouth Rock's a friendly dual-purpose breed, it quite popular in the US, Australia and UK. The buried rock is often called the Plymouth Rock, but it is popular variety of the Plymouth Rock breed. Buried White Bluff Pat Ridge, Silver Pencil, Blueback and Columbian are the varieties of Plymouth Rock's chicken breed, which was developed in America in the middle of the 19th century. It was first established as a breed in 1869. Because of its outstanding qualities like cold hardiness, docility and excellent egg and meat producing capacity, it soon became popular all over the world. Their plumpness is great for a roasted chicken. The breed Plymouth Rock is named after the town of Plymouth where it was developed. The origins of the other colors and markings are difficult to determine. The first Plymouth Rocks were buried in appearance. The other varieties were developed later. Color and size. Buried Rock Rooster, White Plymouth Rock. Standard colors of the Plymouth Rock in the United Kingdom, America and Canada are black and white. Buried Columbian for white, which the black pigmentation is restricted to the neck stripping, wing markings and tail or silver pencil. White Buff Partridge, black and blue. The color of the cheeks can be light dark grey. However, as per the Australian poultry standard, they can be light dark buried blue, black, Columbian, white buff, silver pencil, rainbow and partridge. They have a single moderate size comb. The skin and legs are yellowish. The buried color pattern in buried rocks rooster is due to a dominant sex-linked gening, and the males are usually lighter in color than the females. The eggs are relatively larger and brownish. They can be light to medium brown and may have a pinkish tinge. They are known for their long bowed back and a moderately deep, full breast. The deep, full abdomen of a hen conveys the information that the hen is a good layer. They have a red face and red ear lobes, a bright yellow beak and bay-colored eyes. The standard weights for Plymouth Rocks as established by the American Poultry Association are as follows. Cock 7.5 to 9.5 lb, 3.4 to 4.3 kg. Hen 6.6 to 7.5 lb, 3 to 3.4 kg. Cockerel 8 lb, 3.6 kg. And pullet 5 to 6 lb, 22.3 to 2.7 kg. Mature male chickens that are less than 1 year old are called cockerels. Young hens less than 1 year old are called pullets. Breeders should not select birds with a shallow breast, high tails, narrow bodies and small size for the breeding pen. The rooster of a bantam variety may weigh about 3.9 lb, 1.4 kg, while the hen may weigh about 2.65 lb to 1.2 kg. Buried Rocks Chicken. Buried Rocks are large, vigorous, friendly, cold, hardy chicken. They can tolerate both hot and cold climates. They lay eggs in winter without heat lamps. They are easy to tame and they make wonderful pets for children. Until World War II, no chicken breed was as popular as the buried Plymouth Rocks. It is one of the foundation breeds for the broiler industry. Even today, white Plymouth Rocks are the female breeders of 95% of the world's stable birds. They are used as the female side of the commercial broilers cross. As buried rocks are not good flyers, they do not require high fencing. They like to run free and they are excellent free-range bird. However, they perform well even when confined in a coop. They are good foragers, but they do not require a lot of space. They tolerate poor management system. Both buried rocks rooster and hens are calm. They don't make much noise. They get along with children, people and pets. They have relatively short feathers that are loosely held. The bottom feathers are very soft like silk. The hens are good mothers. They are likely to go broody if in the right environment. So eggs should be picked up regularly. During the molting period, the hens don't lay eggs. Decreased egg production may be noticed during winter. The number of eggs laid depends upon the strength of the birds. Rock produce an average of 200 eggs per year, around 4 eggs weeks. While rocks start laying eggs at about 5 to 6 months after hatching. They are one of the earliest maturing laying hens. It is more economical to raise a chicken that gains weight fast. The older you raise the chicken, the more feed per pound of its body weight will be required. Usually, broilers, fryers are butchered at 3.5 to 5 lbs and roosters are butchered at 6 to 8 lbs. The Cronus rocks cross across between Cronus and Plymouth rocks quickly puts on weight. The time taken to reach butcher weight by this crossbreed is comparatively shorter. At to 6 to 8 weeks, it may weigh about 5 to 6 pounds if it is profitable to raise this chicken. However, it is likely to suffer from leg problems. The White Rocks chicken also exhibited a rapid growth rate. These easy to dress feathers and golden yellow skin make them desirable. However, it is important to know the form and quantity in which the essential nutrients need to be supplied to support maximum growth. Growth rate of the White Rock chicken. Here is some information on the dramatic changes that have been observed in the White Rock chicken growth rates over the years. The average weight of a White Rock chicken at 7 weeks of age was 2 lb in 1957, 4.0 lb in 1986, 6.3 lb in 1999, and 6.8 lb in 2009. It has been noticed that the bird's heart and legs often fail to keep up with the rest of its body. This is why more and more White Rocks are succumbing to flip over disease, sudden death syndrome or heart attacks, and ascites accumulation of fluid in the body cavity caused by right heart failure, HRHF. The healthiest and the biggest birds, especially the males, are often found on their backs. That is why the name flip over disease. It can be happen as early as 3 days of age and any time after this. As these birds are already stressed due to rapid growth, they are much more prone to environmental stresses than other breeds. This has made them increasingly more difficult to raise. Buried rocks are prized for both their meat and eggs. In free-range situations, the birds can roam freely. They may take longer to grow if they are allowed to move around and exercise, but they may be healthier. The Plymouth Rocks chicken breed has sustained a great popularity for nearly 150 years due to its adaptability to various climate. It is an ideal breed for beginners. A flock of these pure white or buried birds is a beautiful sight. With proper care, you should experience lower mortality and fewer health problems. Related post: incredibly amusing facts about the Dorking chicken. Have you ever seen a Dorking chicken before? This post is dedicated to interesting facts about this beautiful fowl that has its origins in England. Crazily interesting facts about yellow jackets. It is easy to mistake them for bees, and admittedly, we all do. Yellow